That nigga tripping. And now he dead because he... I can't stand niggas, bro. Now you dead for trying to set him back up. What's good, YouTube? It's Zeusman here, and welcome to Rise of the Tomb Raider. I played the first one. I played off camera. I played about a year ago. I liked it. I figured I might as well play number two with the channel with you guys. Yeah, without further ado, let's get right into it.
What makes someone reach beyond the boundaries of human experience to face the unknown? As children, we question the world around us. We learn, we accept, and gradually we lose our capacity for wonder. But some do not. The explorers, the seekers of truth. It is these pioneers who define the future of mankind.
The others, they're done. No amount of money's gonna get them through those mountains.
The lost city's up there, somewhere.
That's gonna be a hell of a climb.
I'm not turning back.
I know.
You should stay here with them.
Not a chance.
Alright, so it looks like me in the Arctic. Man. I don't gonna lie, I forgot how to
You're
play.
You're almost there. Wait till you see this view, Lara. Take my hand.
Thanks. Look at that.
It's amazing. But the snow coming off those peaks is a bad sign.
Y'all can't wait for tomorrow, or...
The trail leads up the mountain. We'll have a good view of the valley beyond... ...from the summit.
All right. Let's take it easy here.
Oh, yeah, so we... Oh, my God.
This wind is crazy.
We just need to keep moving.
Sheesh. I thought...
Hey, even if we don't find anything up here, your dad would be proud.
I know, but I have a good feeling about this.
I thought after the first game, she would want to quit, man. The first game was crazy. We had a bunch of hillbillies trying to kill us on this island. The island wouldn't let us leave. Mother Nature was dick sucking.
Oh,
like
shit.
No. She heard me, bitch.
Okay. Lost my footing. I'm fine.
But yeah, Mother Nature was dick sucking, wouldn't let us leave. Bro, chill. Okay, let me chill out. Oh, I got you. Let me chill out. Every time I talk about Mother Nature,
oh,
man.
It's too dangerous. I can climb back out.
Yeah, we gangster,
sure?
Man.
Just stay put.
What's on him right here? Yeah, I remember this. Yeah. Yeah, after the first game, man, I thought she would want to chill out on this all this adventure. I didn't breathe. Yeah, I remember a little bit.
I need to jump across.
Oh, fall no.
I broke my hand.
Hey, you better. Yeah.
Shit, Lara. You're gonna give me a heart attack. Are you okay?
Yeah. Come on.
They move like it's not what it's not cold as hell, nigga. I'ma chill out on the shit talking. That shit is crazy. But yeah, I ain't seen no gameplay, I ain't played it yet. I played the first game. It was cool, bro. I wish I could have recorded for y'all.
If the weather turns, we can hold up and escape. Do you really think we'll find this lost city?
I know this is a long shot, but that old tracker said he saw ruins under these mountains.
What else could happen, though? We had niggas trying to kill us. What? They looking for lost cities and shit. The polar bears gonna come after us.
Storm's getting closer. We have a couple hours at most.
Where the storm at?
Should be enough time. We're almost to the top.
What do you think?
Jonah.
We're close to something, Jonah. I can feel it. Just this last stretch to the top.
My name is Jonah. All right. Josh.
Let's see what's up there.
Drake. Malik. Malachi.
It's pretty solid, but keep close to the wall.
Okay. Looks like we climb from here.
Keep your eyes open for falling ice.
Huh? Right. You ready?
We climb together?
Let's do it.
That shit. Hey, you better be able to do what I can do. I ain't fine.
There's lots of obstructions here.
Let's take it slow and steady. Just stay with me.
Man, y'all are tripping.
Oh, shit.
That's it.
Ain't no way you can even look at a mountain like this. No, do not. I remember Laura was a good power course. She has it better than Assassin's Creed, man. I ain't gonna help.
Hold on.
I'm gonna dig in. Can you make it across?
I can make it.
Whoa. Oh. I know she's not talking about that over there. What you doing?
Oh. Holy shit! I don't think I can make
that. Yeah.
Stay there. I'll anchor a line for you at the top.
All right. I'll give you some slack.
This the one. Oh no! Hey, one more. I was bullshitting with you, nigga. I was lying. It was a little while left. Oh hell
no!
Yeah.
No. Laura.
One more.
The rope is slipping.
Alright, one more, be dog. I'm lying. I got you, bro. There you go. I got you, nigga. That's you. I shit. That's it.
Go back, Jonah. Get the shelter.
Oh, bitch, stop. Oh! Well, am I supposed to press B? Why I feel like I'm supposed to press B? What the fuck? Am I not supposed to press nothing? What, huh? We don't got time for this. Move! Oh! Ah! Bitch, you better move. I'm going down or up. Oh my god. Ah! Good Mario jumps, nigga.
It is the greatest cruelty of life that we're all too swiftly taken from it. We age, we decay, we die. But what do we leave behind? Bones? Dust? What of the soul? Does it endure beyond our earthly existence? I believe it does. A truth lies at the heart of many myths and stories. A truth not of science, but something more profound. The key to unlocking everlasting life. I may have found the next piece to the puzzle, but I'm not alone in this search. They're following me, watching my every step. I know them by name now. Trinity. An ancient, violent sect with designs on controlling the future of humanity. I must proceed carefully for the sake of my family. If anything were to ever happen to Lara or Anna, I could never forgive myself.
To be an ally.
It's me,
Hannah. Oh God, I'm so sorry. What are you doing here?
I saw the gutter press was attacking you again. I thought you could use some company.
No lies. Were you followed?
Followed? Of course not. What's going on?
I think I found the tomb.
Oh, you can't be serious.
The myth of the prophet is real. Dad was right.
Lara, your father was...
unwell?
No. He was close to a great discovery, tangible evidence of the immortal soul.
I loved Richard. I would have married him if he'd asked. But he was a broken man. I don't want to see you end up like him.
But Anna, he was right. It was everyone else who was wrong. The tomb's in Syria.
Syria? Oh God, Laura, no. This is madness. Get your life sorted. Go home to the manor.
You know I can't go back
there. Manor?
But the succession ruined your father.
I saw something. Something I can't explain. Now I understand what Dad was going through.
It's all fairy tales. Nonsense. Don't go down this road. You know where it leads.
It's the only thing that makes sense to me now. I'm going to find the prophet's tomb.
Hey, we're heading into a war zone now. We better be sure about this.
We're close. There should be an oasis in the canyon just ahead.
You're wasting your time. There's nothing out here.
Just keep driving, please.
Bro, why
it's
we,
your money.
Why? We pay, I'm paying you to drive, not to talk, bitch. You gotta do your work.
Something isn't right.
Oh, that's just local militia.
Oh, no, this is trippy.
You told someone, didn't you?
They paid better than you.
Now they're trying to kill these boss, nigga.
Shit, they weren't supposed to shoot at us.
Get us out of
here. What the shit?
No.
That nigga tripped. And now he dead, cause he... I can't stand niggas, bro. Now you dead for trying to set him back up.
No turning back. It has to be here.
Where is it? No, bitch almost lost her life and she's still talking about something. Turn around. This should be a wake-up call, my nigga. Put down the map, nigga.
There was something in Dad's research
about
this.
Bitch wanna be Dora so fucking bad, nigga.
It was said the prophet's tomb was hidden in the cliffs above one of the forgotten cities. Legend speaks of an oasis where the prophet was laid to rest.
You got some good power for it, though. I ain't gonna hold it to you, man. No wonder she was able to look. Hey, and by the way, let me know how y'all like, you know, well, am I doing the right? Yeah, how you like that? I like the webcam, what I can do differently. What am I doing? What can I do differently? What I recommend? Bro, chill out, bro. Me, I would've went home, bro. You telling me this, you rather do this than go home?
Something's here. Could this really be it?
It just got shot at. She could just turn her home on, bro. But nah, she gotta be a explorer. She took...
Incredible. Some kind of marker. Can't quite make out the translation.
this word.
Prophet. This is it. Dad was right.
Oh, no.
Okay, he's shown here, performing healing miracles. Dad's notes mention this.
Healing miracles, okay. What else is there to look? So, which way did we come from? We came from this way?
He led his followers through the desert, to the oasis.
Also, let me know what the other games y'all might want me to play, bro. I'm pretty sure it might not look two people watching, but I appreciate it, bro. We're going to be big, but watch.
A secret entrance.
That's the strongest deal, ain't it? I'm supposed to go up the wall. I'm tripping, bro. I thought that shit says shimmy. Ooh, hold on. That heli seems to be back. That bitch got up, man. You know, to the WNBA, WBA, or some shit. They ain't gonna pay her much, but shit, she was... Let me chill out. So what? No, fuck it, right?
The Order of Trinity pursued the Prophet and his people relentlessly until finally confronting them in their hidden oasis.
That bitch got a gash in her. Her head is cut open. That shit. Jeez. Chill out.
Damn it. Come on.
I'm gonna forget about the scorpion, man. Oh my god. I don't fuck with spiders, bro. And that scorpion, bro, chill out, bro. I ain't gonna lie, this game tweaking, bro. That is Hulk.
There was a battle here, armed
soldiers against religious pilgrims.
Big ass silver rat.
The Order of Trinity.
Big ass rats, bro. Look at that motherfucker. That motherfucker got a hop. That motherfucker get jiggy with it, man. Yo, that nigga up there got fucked up, ain't it? Oh shit, what's over here?
My son. The Order of Trinity has received word that the Prophet's followers are building a great tomb at an oasis outside Berea. But more upsetting, while we thought they were building the tomb for their prophet, Trinity now believes he still lives. We have learned he is preaching his head.
I did not think it was about to be that long. Hey, I'm gonna be cutting this up for y'all though.
Damn it, that was too close.
Hey, y'all didn't see that. Y'all didn't see that. I was tripping. I was looking at the picture. I was looking at the pit. Whatever. Fuck y'all.
They're blasting their way in.
Why the fuck is you coughing, bitch?
Let's hope this works.
I guess we can cut the road. I don't know, it's funny, nigga. Like, I ain't gonna lie. We was just talking about the other day, nigga. Now what I do? Do I shoot that motherfucker? Oh, what the fuck? Let me get up to some air. Yeah, I think I shoot that shit. My gun at? Alright, yeah. So I gotta shoot this. Gotta shoot that. Let's have to get our hair straight first. Slides on this bitch. Shit, that bitch is crawling. Ooh, that's not a... What the fuck is that? Come on, where we going? We out of here. Bro, you need to chill, bitch. You need to look. Come on, we gone. We're gone. This bitch gonna kill herself, bro. That trap just grabbed your ankle. What imagine if it was bear trap plus that, nigga? You wouldn't have got free. That's how to give your ass a chance.
Stunning. We made it, Dad.
What, I jumped? What? Okay. 9 out of 10. Water off. down, dude. Jump because of shit.
My lord, what you say is...
Okay. Looks like I found the way, took me about half an hour. Okay. Gotcha. Come on. Okay, and I see that trap right there, right? There you go, see? Okay. I'm just ready for the action, man. You know, it gets good, trust me.